Moving on along with the same Doom aspect, we are now going to be playing a game a song from a game called Sonic Robo Blast 2, which I believe was also made in the Doom engine. This one that we are playing is in a standard Sonic fare. It's called Deep Sea Zone. So if you like water levels, here we go.